Jauh, jauh, jauh.
So we will propose that this area will not be workable by for excavation.
Yeah.
We'll put only anchor blocks, bottom anchor blocks, and then the pipe and the top anchor.
And keep the pipe on the
on
surface.
The blocks,
in the blocks, and we'll tie it with the clamps.
Yeah.
But with when you for putting the anchor blocks, then again machine is required.
Yeah.
Another issue.
Another issue. Because you cannot.
Why not we put the pipeline on the ground only? What will happen? Nothing is going to happen.
Yeah. But nothing will happen to the pipe.
When the water comes, it will float.
Yeah.
So we need to put the pipe. Both the sides of the pipe, you need to go for anchor rods.
Yeah.
And then crossbar, we need to put it tight.
Like a clamp, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like a saddle clamp. We make it
yes,
like a saddle clamp.
Then you put the pipeline along the.
Will go straight, huh?
Yeah,
big side.
No, no, from here, you go there, it will go straight.
Take a straight,
yes.
These areas you have to excavate and put it. You know, the mangroves are not there. You have to make half meter excavation. Half meter depth. If as per the requirement.
Almost like